object and pumpkin pie, said Peter.
Of course, Penny,
Polly and Peter
tasted everything first.
So what did they do?
They
tasted everything first.
Before long,
the pantry was empty.
But so was the picnic basket.
Penny, Polly and Peter
were puzzled.
Anything in the basket?
No!
That's peculiar,
said Peter. I guess we'll have to put off our picnic, said Polly. We could order pizza instead, said Penny.
Are they going to have their picnic?
No!
Why?
Nothing to eat.
Yes, they have nothing to bring along. How come?
Coffee. They can't any coffee.
That's right. They tasted everything and there is no food left to pack.
Oh dear, oh dear. So they decided to postpone their picnic and they will stay home instead.